Exercise caution while driving in these areas. Use the dotted line for guidance.
We made it!
Pretty bad.
We're really excited.
We got lost. We started here, and then we were supposed to go over here. Instead, we went up here.
Yeah, was it a long way?
Yeah.
Like
Chris
how
had
far?
Fun on the ways.
Like how far?
Like a lot.
Was it raining?
Yes.
Was it beautiful?
It was, but I'm wet. Andrew's hungry.
Still? We just had lunch, didn't we?
Yeah,
we're
still hungry.
What'd you eat for lunch?
Summer sausage, pita bread, a block of cheese.
A better version of pate.
Cheese.
We've had it for 3 days straight.
Is it soft?
Yeah.
Does it smell good?
What a nice view. Yeah. What a nice view, and look who's down there. Watch out. Look how steep. Oh, goodness. Look how steep this is.
Babe.
Let's see, we're like, let's see. Right there.
Aye, crikey.
And I feel heavy into your arms. Crooked. Well, I am holding it awkwardly. These days of dark.
8:15 in the morning.
Yeah.
And yeah, we've been up for 2 hours. We don't know what we're doing. We have our cool interpreter slash ranger. He's fixing our boat. Yeah.
Just sugar.
No. Well, actually.
Are we jumping out? Ready, Rick? Do I need to bring my orange? You want to bring the orange? I'll bring it over. Dude, that'd be a blessing. Vote my orange, watch this. Okay. Do it for the orange. Make it clean. Woo! I will. All right, well, I love you. What?
We had to patch the boat today.
Are you serious?
It blew off in the rain.
The Kevlar.
Swell as strong and use my head alongside my heart. So tame my flesh and fix my eyes. A tethered mind freed from the lies.
Cancer's in your form. He said, I got like 5 days to live. So I called my old grandpappy and he said, thank you so much. Don't you look up to you coming out on them boys. It was crazy. It was crazy. So I said, grandpappy, can I get on one of them boys? He said, get on one of them boys. You don't have to go to school. I said, well, I don't want to go to school, grandpappy. I got 5 days to live.
Try to get deep pretty quick.
Hold on, so make sure you go low. To me as we go.
We got
as we roll down.
Turn sideways. Yep. Right there. Nice and gentle.
And although this way
beautiful.
String us along. Just know you're not alone.
They're bad.
Cause I'm gonna make this place your home.
I would have had that on video.
Settle down, it'll all be clear.
Gentle.
Don't pay no mind to the demons, they fill you with fear. Trouble in my drag you down. You get lost, you can always be. Cause I'm gonna make this place yours.
five.
Did you like
step?
Just keep stepping.
I am stepping.
Just keep stepping.
Dude,
keep
stepping.
245. Day what? I lost count.
Day 4.
Day 4. Retired. Scared of leeches.
Who isn't scared of leeches?
I mean, I'm okay with them. I don't like them.
Hey, Chris, did you check for leeches?
Hey, Mark, what you eating?
No pain, no mind to the demons. They fill you with fear. The trouble in life drag you down. If you get lost, you can always be.
Okay.
Day 4, Chubby Bunny Challenge, Northern Tier style. Here's the rules. You have to fit as many marshmallows and say Chubby Bunny, but not like back at home. You have to swallow it or chew it. If you chew it, you lose and you count off that. So it's regular Chubby Bunny Challenge, except you can't spit it out. And if you spit it out, you still got to eat it. You got that?
Make this place your home.
Second time
limit. That is not how you say it. That's not Chubby Bunny.
Make this place your home. Settle down, it'll all be clear.
Pretty close.
Okay, acceptable, acceptable. You can't chew. Stop chewing.
Don't barf it out.
No, how much is that?
No.
Settle down.
Interpreter.
Joey Bond.
Oh, he's serious.
Joey Bond.
Oh man, we ran out of marshmallows.
Joey Bond.
That was even clearer.
I think he's done this before.
Yeah, he
Joey Bond. Chubby Bunny.
That's oh my god. He's just like, I've done this before.
Breathe out.
Chubby Bunny.
Breathe out your nose. Breathe out your nose.
Chubby Bunny.
Okay, there you go.
We don't want you dying.
Yeah, we don't want you dying.
I'm going to
you. Can't do it anymore.
You can't sit out.
This place you only got one left.
Chris is being allowed to motion the orange.
Set beside
me.
Yeah, heel advancing.
My only son. Listen closely to what I say.
Rub it in. Not a year and a half, a year and a month.
Oh, a year and a month.
There it is.
Oh, take your time. Don't be too bad. Troubles will come. They will pay.
It's okay, we have Gino. He doesn't know.
At the end,
student director.
It's in your soul. You can do this if you try.
Day one in the van with my dudes. Oh, it's getting hot.
Yeah.
Already.
Yeah. And we got food though. We got food for days. I've got my own snack.
Welcome to my crib!
Yeah, so we're at the Loco Scout Ranch. That's really the best part. We decide? Bathrooms.
What?
Someone's in there, but you can tell. We're great. We love them.
No, there's someone in here. No. Okay.
Ah, okay. We don't care. You see this? You see this word? Showers. Ooh. MTV. Say hello to MTV Crib. Down here. Guess what we got another one of? A bathroom.
I would not go in there right now. So,
Grand Slam. Chris. Guess what? We got another? Shower! If you haven't kept track, that's three showers already. Oh, guess what? We got another one! Yeah!
YPT!
Take off my shoes.
Yeah, look at this.
How many beds are there?
1,000.
Enough?
Too many.
Enough.
goodness.
This is so great.
I need to use the bathroom.
Welcome to my crib. All right, now I gotta kick you out. Get out that door.